here, let's say you're going to throw up an area towards the front. If I move my arm, it doesn't work. If I move my center, we can go down. So, same thing. Open hand, starters, but bring your center forward. So, this way it doesn't work. We'll slide away. So, next to the weight, bend your knee, center forward, and turn. This should not change. It should be the same thing, same feeling. And from here, body goes forward. This kind of action, just slow. There's no effect. If I use my arm, no effect. Body. And then you can go down if you want to. And you can do the same thing with closed hand, same thing. But don't start pulling on the fingers. Keep the same relationship. Yeah. Go anywhere.